El Pirata de Culiacan dead. 5 fast facts you need to know. Mexican social media star Juan Luis Lagunas Rosales, aka El Pirata de Culiacan, is reportedly dead after a shooting outside the bar in his homeland. According to the Facebook page for Guardia Nocturna, Rosales was shot dead outside of a bar in Zapopan, Jalisco, Mexico. El Diario reports that Rosales left 15 shots were fired during the attack, which occurred outside of a bar named Menta to Canta Rose. Authorities believe that there were 4 assassins involved in the shooting. They were armed with long guns. According to posts on his Instagram page, Rosales was an alcoholic and dreamed of one day becoming a singer. His social media stardom began during the summer of 2015 when a video of him drinking a bottle of vodka and falling over went viral. At the time of his death, Rosales had over 260,000 followers on Instagram and nearly 1 million likes on Facebook. Here's what you need to know. 1. Rosales had recently made a video that insulted the leader of a local drug cartel. In the weeks leading up to his death, Rosales had made the video in which he made fun of the Jalisco cartel Nueva Generación leader, El Minto aka Nemesio Ozeguer Cervantes, reports El Diario. Authorities have not said if this video is being directly linked to the shooting. Rosales' videos usually involve him drinking heavily or using drugs. The scene outside of the bar, El Diario says that Rosales was shot dead while he sat at a table in the bar. A few hours previously, he had uploaded a video inviting people to join him at Menta to Canta Rose. A woman who was drinking with him was also shot. She is being treated at a private hospital for non-life-threatening injuries. 2. Rosales was known for appearing in Norteño band videos. There was a more controversial element to Rosales' hijinks. In one photo, Rosales posted a photo showing him with high-powered assault rifles. La Silla Rota reports that this led to bans. Código Footnote Enigma Norteño, Larry Hernandez, Menos de Culiacan, Los Nuevos Rebels and Titans de Durango, asking him to appear in music videos. The groups are all associated with the Norteño sound. In October 2017, a satirical article by El Deforme compared the similarities between Rosales and Justin Bieber. 3. Rosales was abandoned by both of his parents. La Silla Rota reports that Rosales was a native of Nopalito, Sinaloa. In a June 2017 feature in En Perge, it's noted that while keeping his smile, Rosales said that he was abandoned by his mother and that he never knew his father. At the age of 14, Rosales ran away from his grandmother's house. 4. In July 2017, Rosales said that he planned to leave his life of excess. Debate reported in the summer of 2017 that Rosales was arrested in Tijuana after he was found drunk in a nightclub named Las Pulgas. He was charged with underage drinking and public drunkenness. Shortly before this, in June 2017, Rosales told Univision that he planned to leave his life of excess behind. RPFL said that he hoped to become sober and to learn to sing. 5. Rosales' legions of fans have taken to social media to mourn the star. Rosales' fans have taken to social media to mourn the slain star. El Diario has published a list of memes that celebrate his life. Here are some of the most poignant tributes left on social media.